Opioid deaths in Ohio are at a 10-year high, and local experts believe part of the reason could be the coronavirus pandemic. 2 News reporter Kiana Deitches has new information on how local leaders are working to change federal laws.
Stress, isolation, and economic disruption, all side effects of the pandemic, also known triggers for addiction.
Substance use disorder really touched almost all of our families and our extended circles.
Two-thirds of the American people have a loved one or know someone that has addiction issues.
In Montgomery County, 322 people died from drug overdoses in 2020, up from 282 lost to addiction in 2019, which is about a 14% increase.
Removing as many barriers to care as possible is something that we think is very, very important.
Congressman Mike Turner is working to remove some of those barriers with his Medicaid Reentry Act.
By reinstating Medicaid insurance coverage to provide treatment for individuals who are incarcerated prior to release.
We need the service providers to be able to come into the jail before the people are released and get them restarted with the programs that they've been in.
His Mainstream Addiction Treatment Act, or MAT, will free up barriers physicians see when they're prescribing medications such as buprenorphine.
Those individuals who are able to get into treatment and be prescribed buprenorphine are far more likely to stay in treatment. And they're also much more likely to stay out of contact with the jail system, the criminal justice system.
Experts say we have programs in place to help, but nothing like MAT.
Just the band-aid of services to people who are incarcerated.
Local leaders say the new legislation will help them become engaged citizens in the community.
This is not a hand out for anyone. This is a hand up.
In Dayton, Kiana Deitches, 2 News, working for you.